that's where the familiar was thought to feed. If such a mark were found, the person was put to death. First, they were tortured by water dunking, or pricking with a long steel nail, or by the fire until they confessed to being witches. Death was the only release from these tortures. People with nothing better to do.